Hello all, today I'll show you how to create a partition on your hard disk without using any third party tool. Today I just received my new Lenovo laptop and it is having a 1 TB hard disk with Windows 10 free installed on it. But I personally like to have multiple partition on my hard disk because after some time if you get some corruption in your own partition, in that case you will have another partition where your data are saved and that partition will be readable. And if you want to install multiple operating system, or if you want to do your system multi-bootable, then you may need it. So let's see how to do it on Windows 10 on my laptop.